Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make a sword with water and Skittles. You can make a big and circle with Skittles or a small one. I'm going to make a small one with different kind of colors. Like this and then like this. Not that good at making swirls, so this can I make. And like this. And you need to put some water. And you need to wait for a little bit. Then the color will come out. The red already has gotten out, so the yellow take a little bit time. You need to shake it a little bit. You just want to get some color. The color be like this, and I'm gonna put some more. And it'll be a little bit nice. And you see the green, it'll get yellow on the underside. Like you look, it's already gotten yellow. And with the other color, and then after that you can put ale, and you can put it back and you can try to taste it. It'll taste good. And I heard about the experiment about Skittle and Sprite. If you put Skittle inside the Sprite, then the Sprite will taste really good. So you guys can try this and the Sprite pack. Like and subscribe.